Hello, my friends from YouTube. Today I'm trying to start my car. This is a Cura 2007 RDX. And just don't start. And I am here in Chicago and it's like 25 below zero. So I think that's why it's causing the problem. But I have my cables here and my Honda Civic right there. Okay, so now I connect the cables. Everything you do is in your own risk. I am not responsible for any damage that you cause to your cars. These are videos for education purpose only. Okay, you have to make sure that the red here is connected on the red, the black on the black. And do you notice these two cables here? And here is only one. Okay. See one cable here. And then we got to the Honda. This is the car that is working. So remember the red goes here. I guide myself for these two cables. See? Because sometimes you cannot tell the color. And this is the black one, one cable. So that's the way you guide yourself. Okay? So now let's turn on the Honda, okay? See, the Honda is 1999 and turns on perfectly. But this Acura 2007 causing me a lot of trouble. So let's see. Okay, see? That was the battery that is drained. Okay. So this is the Acura 2007. Okay, I have the two cars here. Like I said, I just bought this SUV. It's a nice car, but it's causing me some problems. It has a turbo too. Okay. So right now it is start. And so I hope my video helped you. Thank you so much for watching my video, okay? Please subscribe to my channel, give me a like, leave comments and check my other videos. Thank you. And you have to leave it like for maybe, I don't know, 10 minutes to... I mean, you can disconnect the cables right now, okay? I'm gonna disconnect it. See? Gonna disconnect the red one and then the car will run. Let's go to the Honda. Be careful, okay, because it has a lot of electricity. Make sure it doesn't touch metal. Okay, so now it's done. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this car for 15 minutes on, okay? This car right here. So the battery recharge. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. Happy Valentine's Day, by the way. Today is Valentine's Day.